शाइनी आहूजा को कोर्ट ने दे दी है राहत, और अब इस राहत के साथ शाइनी ने अपनी चुप्पी भी तोड़ दी है। जूम पहुंच गया शाइनी के घर, जी हाँ उसी घर में जहां ऐसा कहा जा रहा है कि शाइनी ने अपनी मेड का रेप किया था। मगर जूम ने देखे कुछ ऐसे प्रूफ जो कर देते हैं इस पूरे इंसिडेंट को डिफाई कि शाइनी ने अपनी मेड का रेप किया है। शाइनी की जितनी भी ब्लड रिपोर्ट्स थी सब नो डीएनए प्रोफाइल बताती हैं। शाइनी की मेड ने बयान दिया है कि जब वो घर से बाहर निकली तो उनके कपड़े फटे हुए और बाल बिखरे हुए थे, मगर जूम ने देखा शाइनी के घर के उस सीसीटीवी का प्रिंट जिसमें कुछ भी ऐसा नहीं था। मेड बिल्कुल प्रॉपरली ड्रेस्ड थी। जूम ने ये भी देखा कि किस तरह से इन्वेस्टिगेटिव ऑफिसर ने ये बात मानी कि उसने जरूरी नहीं समझा शाइनी के सीसीटीवी कैमरा का प्रिंट लेना और मेड के फोन से किए गए कॉल का रिकॉर्ड लेना। इन सभी बातों का पूरा खुलासा करने के लिए है हमारे साथ खुद शाइनी और उनकी वाइफ।
We were all completely shocked. We just couldn't believe it because my lawyer had told us that hamara case jo hai it's very meritorious and it's all the evidence supports us and it is completely impossible that anybody can you know give this kind of judgment and he said that we are on the side of the truth. You know, so he says, he told me, in fact, during the whole trial, not to speak at all. So that's the reason, from the beginning, I have never spoken. You know, right from day one, selective false stories, right from day one, were planted in the media by the police. And even before my lawyer said the first word in court, I was already convicted. You know, so false stories like, you know, like things like that I have confessed. Whereas the fact is I have never confessed.
14 tarikh ko ek aaya tha usne and the result was no semen, no blood found. And then the next morning, they went to the master bedroom, which is our bedroom. And wahan se they picked up one of the quilt. And whatever stain that they said they had found was from our master bedroom. And they've not even dated it. They've not even said how old it is, nothing. And but they produced it as if they have, so they've picked up quilts, you know, from two separate rooms and produced it as if it was from one room. Kai cheeze hain. Sabse pehli baat to ladki ne khud kaha, you know, ki nothing has happened to her. She admitted in court that whatever she said, jo bhi usne bola, she said at the behest of a witness who had put, you know, her in our house. Usne ye bhi admit kiya that she was on the phone between 3:20 to 3:40. Uske baad, let's look at the DNA results. Everything was negative. There was no blood and no semen found anywhere. And the one thing in which they were saying that, you know, something has matched, even the court and even the doctors, you know, have admitted, you know, to the possibility of an erroneous result. For example, the samples were kept in a wooden table drawer. I mean, you don't do that. This is like a DNA sensitive test. And there has to be a proper chain of custody.
Emotional pain, I feel, is far, far more than any kind of. And you just want to relieve yourself of that pain. And you think of ways on what can you do to get rid of this pain. And you because you want to get rid of it. And sometimes when you can't find the answers of what you can do, then there's only one answer which comes to your mind. Exactly. Yeah. See, I can't blame anybody. Whoever's reacting, who's read the papers and all those kind of false news, as I said, which were planted. Jin logon ke saath maine kaam kiya hai, jo log mujhe jante hain, jinke saath maine kaam kiya hai, un logon ne meri wife ko throughout this period call kiya hai, messages kiya hai, giving my family strength, you know. They've really supported Anurag Basu, Sudhir Mishra, Pritesh Nandi, Kangana Ranaut, and two days back in a chat show she said... I saw a recording, she showed it to me.
Yeah.
That she would love to work with me and she doesn't believe all this and stuff. So my respect for her has gone like tenfold after that.